The Missouri Tigers are heading to the SEC football championship game in Atlanta this week, and already scam artists are trying to take advantage of the excitement surrounding their win.
KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live with how to avoid buying counterfeit tickets. Haley.
Well, excitement has been building about this team all season long, and the merchandise is in at this Plaza Rally House. But the Missouri Attorney General is urging caution when making another kind of purchase. While fans are stocking up on gear, the state is warning people that scammers might try and make copies of printed tickets to sell to unsuspecting fans. Tigers we talked to aren't making the trek down to Atlanta for this weekend's championship game, but are happy to be watching from home.
I don't know yet. I haven't really decided yet.
I live in an apartment building, and I'm surprised I haven't got thrown out yet because I get very involved in the games.
Well, last year was kind of a disaster, and it's first year in the SEC. This year has just been fantastic.
Now, if you're someone who's going to be trying to get tickets to go to that game in Atlanta, here are a few tips from the Attorney General's office. They say to avoid sites like Craigslist and eBay and stick with vendors who offer guarantee rebates. And the last tip here is to be wary of paying a stranger with cash for tickets. Live on the Plaza, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Some good advice, and if you suspect you've been a victim of ticketing scam, call the Missouri Attorney General's office.